out of hospital, alive but in a world of pain.
All my body is back and here, I feel very bit bent.
Hussein Ali Muhammad's Uber was hit at high speed by a driver allegedly in a stolen car.
Only I hear crash. What are you doing for the car like this? Maybe three times, four times.
Hussein is a father of eight and also homeless. He just picked up the two passengers from Mount Gravatt. 30-year-old Ryan Grafton bore the brunt of the impact. He died at the scene.
The lady and the man, me, I'm driving. Yeah. It's, that one is very bad. I feel bad. Very bad, very bad.
His female passenger remains in a serious condition in hospital. Hussein also cheated death.
I can't breathe, yeah. I'm not remember anything.
Hussein's Uber was a rental car he was using to try to earn money to feed his large family. The callous driver of the stolen car ran from the scene.
Yeah, the car, when you hit me, they didn't help, he's run away.
Detectives from the southwest region based here in Indooroopilly had expected to make an arrest this afternoon. They do know who they're looking for, but haven't been able to locate him as yet and are urging him tonight to hand himself in.
While Hussein tries to get back on his feet, Steve Hart, 7 News.